Hi Lyrical 5, this is your technique video. We're gonna work on some technique from things that are in your dance, starting with Alisa Cones. So I want you to find something you can use as a bar. It could be a chair, a couch, a bed, a counter, whatever you need. Okay, oh, let me find some music. Should have done this first, my bad. Anyway, go get your thing that you're gonna use. Make sure you have enough space for your legs to swing wide. Jazz. Okay. So we're gonna do an exercise where we go plie and then stretch to the carry to second, stretch to your releve, okay? We'll do 8 and then we're gonna hold the last one. Really thinking about squeezing your quad, stretching your toes so that it's almost like there's laser energy shooting out your toes. And then as you're standing leg, squeezing your glute, so that your hips stay squared, okay? You don't want all support like that. You gotta have that hip down, okay? So we'll do 8, and then hold. 6, 7, 8. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And hold. 3, 2, 1. Good, let's do the other side so we're not lopsided. 6, 7, 8. Oh, 1, 2. I want you to practice your Alisa Cone combo that you do in the dance, okay? Really thinking about squeezing your glute, stretching your leg, keeping that hip down, so you have to really engage your core. It's a lot to think about all at once. Maybe try it 3 or 4 different times and think about a different thing each time. If you have space, okay? Go ahead and do that, pause the video, and then come back. Next, we're gonna work on our C jump, specifically pointing our feet, okay? In the C jump. So we have our low chine, and then this leg whips around, and it must point right from the floor. Okay, here we go. Oh, I guess you guys are gonna go this way. But we can do both sides. Here we go, we go low. And then just think about pointing. Yeah, let's not even do the jump right now. 5, 6, 7, 8, plie. And yeah, and make sure those arms are reaching back towards your foot and you're pointing. One more time without the jump. 5, 6, 7, 8. Reach. Cool. Okay, let's add the jump in. I will not be doing it, but you do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and up. And you can roll out of it or stand out of it, whatever you do in the dance. 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. And point. There's a little bit of a whip. Yes. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whip. that. Let's try the other side. No jump first. 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're lifting the arch, pointing, winging the foot if you can. Don't be like that. Ugh. Okay, add the jump. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. And don't forget to whip. 5, 6, 7, 8. One more. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, okay. Last thing that I wanted to work on was your calypso. I was re-watching an older video of us doing the dance in class. And pretty much across the board, nobody got their calypso into a split. So we're gonna work on that today. Let's kind of review what that shape should be. Okay, so we're in a, it's almost like a jazz split, but you're in an attitude. Okay, and that back leg is bent about 90 degrees. That was another issue. Some of us are not getting it bent enough. If you don't bend it enough, it looks like just a really bad chaîne jetée with a bent leg. But if you bend it too much, that's not good either. So you want to find this, like, yeah, that position, kind of a 90 degree angle back there. Yes. Okay. So as you practice it, think about really lifting, fanning that first leg. I keep doing it as if you're behind me. Fanning that first leg up and over so that when, by the time you're lifting the back leg, you're in that nice split position. If your leg is too low when you fan, it's not gonna look as good, okay? So let's try, I don't have enough space. Hopefully you do. Try to go find some space maybe in your yard, but make sure that the whatever surface you're on is even. Maybe not cement, that's not good for your joints. Maybe move some furniture if your parents will let you. Don't kick a brother or sister. Okay, so we're working on getting both legs up. Okay? And 5, 6, 7, 8. And up. Yes. Notice how I'm really fanning the leg. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. One and up. 5, 6, 7, 8. And split. Yes. One more time. Your biggest, splittiest calypso of your life. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. Cool. Let's do the other side. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. One more. 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Alrighty. Good job. See you in the next one.